times from beginning from the top hand, and then we can do it from letter A to letter B.
Sorry?
No.
Here we go.